been in the US for a little under 2 weeks now. Spent most of our time in LA, the LA area, and up in the high desert visiting with friends. And we head off tomorrow morning for an area just south of San Francisco. We've got some more friends up there, and I'm looking forward to seeing them again, and also going for a bit of a tour of Googleplex and Edmodo. And Edmodo is like a social media site for education that we use at my school, so that's going to be a lot of fun to go and visit that. I'm hoping to make a video just of that visit, because that should be a lot of fun. Out for dinner tonight with the grandson, and then heading off nice and early in the morning. Okay, so we've been driving up to my wife's cousins around the Pismo Beach area on the west coast of California, and we left the high desert around 9:30ish, and we've been driving. It's now 20 to 4. We've just taken a bit of a pit stop at a place called Nipomo. We just turned off the highway and found a little bit of a town so we could get something to eat and a bit of a stretch. And we're not that far from our cousins, but we just wanted to make a bit of a break before we got there so we could feel a little refreshed before we rolled in. And you've seen, you know, videos and photos of the trip up, and I took a couple of little shots of this area as well. So almost at pit stop one, destination on the way north.